This video will demonstrate how to install the Leviton 5226 single pole switch with pilot light and the 5626 Decora single pole switch with pilot light. Please be certain to follow all instructions and diagrams provided with the product. If you're unsure about any part of the instructions, or you're not comfortable or familiar with working with electrical wiring, contact an electrician. When installing and terminating this Leviton device, have the following tools on hand: a flathead screwdriver, a Phillips head screwdriver, electrician's pliers, a wire stripper, electrical tape, and a handheld voltage tester. Installation takes approximately 15 minutes. The process shown follows general guidelines. Local codes take precedence. Be sure to turn the power off at the circuit breaker and use a voltage tester to ensure that the power is completely off. Now, we need to identify the hot wire. To do this, turn the circuit breaker back on. Carefully use the voltage tester to test each wire. The hot wire will be indicated by the tester. Once identified, turn off the circuit breaker to shut power and test to ensure the power is off. Use a small piece of electrical tape to label the hot wire. In this example, there is one black wire which is the hot, a black wire which is the load, a white wire which is the neutral, and a bare copper wire which is the ground. Keep in mind, the color of the wires may vary. The hot wire may be black or red. The ground wire may be green or bare copper. If you're unsure, contact an electrician. Next, you need to be sure that the wires are prepared for installation. Make sure the ends of the wires from the wall box are straight and stripped approximately 5/8 of an inch. This device will be installed using common feed, where the single pole switch controls a lighting load or a motor load in another area, and a pilot light is required to indicate the load status. The pilot light is on when the load is on. To wire, first, loop the hot wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the black common terminal screw. Tighten firmly. Loop the black load wall box wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the brass terminal screw A1. Tighten firmly. Loop the neutral wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the silver terminal screw B1. Tighten firmly. Loop the ground wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the green screw. Tighten firmly. Note, do not remove the breakoff fin. The device is now terminated. Carefully position all wires to provide room in the wall box for the device. Mount the device in the wall box with the mounting screws provided. Attach the wall plate. Restore power at the circuit breaker. Test the installation by operating the switch several times. The lights and pilot light should turn on and off simultaneously. If the lights do not work properly, refer to the troubleshooting section of the instructions. Your Leviton 5226 single pole switch with pilot light and 5626 Decora single pole switch with pilot light are ready for use. For more information about this Leviton device, visit leviton.com.